And that's the good shape up to be fast and furious. A great one for the neutrals. You never know quite what is going to happen in this game. Here's Deco. Here's Figo. Can he create something here? Figo! Didn't give it away. Bouncing on goal here. A good cross might give the first goal. Can't they keep defending like that? Miguel. He takes the ball along the left wing. They're in possession, down the left wing. Didn't give the ball away and still they advance. They're defending well, very well indeed. And Robert Kovac. They're in a good position down the right. To the man in space. What will he do here? And Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Pauletta. Wonderfully won there. Nice work to keep possession too. Well, this could be interesting. And he fires it. That's way wide of the target. Poor effort.
But it begs the question, should he have passed the ball?
Ricardo Carvalho. Fernando Mira. Here's Figo. And Deco. Finds him well. Now inside the penalty area. Not even close, perhaps a loss of concentration there.
All the hard work had been done. And all he had to do was finish. That was cool.
Here's Robert Kovac. Kicks it over the defence.
Oh, this looks threatening.
Here comes the shot. Put it in! It's the first goal of the game. Great goal from the forward. The team came up trumps and leads their massive following here today. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football. This is how the goal happened.
1-0. Can they hang on to this lead? And Cristiano Ronaldo. Deco.
This player's got great skill with his delivery.
Here's Miguel. Superb intervention. Here's another good opportunity. Pauletta. No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though. Simic. Stopped him well there. Here's Paulo Ferreira. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's off down the left wing. If he can deliver a good ball in, we may see the equaliser. It's a corner. Good chance here. To the target in the middle. a long shot.
Goal kick.
Dario Simic. Good cross might give us another goal here. It's clear. Well worked to win possession. Deco. Nice stretching of the play, push it forward. Good challenge there, free kick given. Pulls it across. Looking for support now. Manish. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking around for support. And Figo. Just millimetres to the right, that shot.
I wonder if he was trying to curl it in from there. It just didn't come off for him.
Would an attack on the left side be worth it? 30 minutes into the first half. Poor pass picked off there. Knocked it through. Got the attack dead there. Defence into attack there. Miguel. And Figo. Does well to keep the ball. Can he conjure up here? Into the glove of the keeper. Cut out well. Here's Pauletta. Well worked to win the ball. Slides a pass into the open space. Wonderful defending there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Pauletta. They can swing it in from the left wing.
It looks like a good ball in.
Dashes along the right flank. Here's a chance. Down the left channel. Dealt with that threat well. Goal in it here with 5 minutes to go to half time. Showed his defensive quality there. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. Looking for support now. And he's looking to play it into the channel. He's in the box. Hits one. The goalkeeper had his eye on that and saw it was wide of the right post.
He maybe didn't connect properly on the shot, but well done for trying.
Looking around for support. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. And a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? A sight of goal here. Tries his luck. Oh, it's got him! Doubles their advantage. Just before the break. And he's got it over! They're looking more comfortable now. Will we see a switch? tactical defensive tactics, I wonder. That one straight off the training ground by the looks of things.
Everything went exactly as they expected, I think.
They now have a two-goal cushion at 2-0. Two more minutes is being shown on the board. Fernando Mera and Miguel. Here's the cross. He's having a pop. Reasonable effort.
You know, Peter, I wonder whether if the shot was on target, the goalkeeper actually would have got to it. I don't think so.
Here's Deco. Deco. Ricardo Cavani. The referee blows his whistle. It's the end of the first half. And the two managers will have a lot to say to their teams, I would think. So, Trevor, what's your take on... We're off. Will the second half provide more excitement for the fans here? No sign of any substitutions yet. Wins possession to stop the attack. Wins it in a good attacking position here. Here's Miguel. Deco. Through ball, slides a neat ball through. Will there be a goal here?
Well, he didn't catch it, but he did make it safe by punching it out of play.
Goes short, catches him off guard. Dealt with that threat well. Figo, Thiago carries the ball through the middle. Attack here. Possession gain there.
Breaking out of defence well here.
He's still on the run. Bad challenge there. A free kick in a dangerous position. Angled it towards goal. Shooting chance here. Nice work to keep possession too. And Figo. On the ball here. They win possession. Neatly done. Really dealt with that threat. Nope, it doesn't pick out his man. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Dealt with the threat expertly. He's on the rampage. Can he create something here? And it's a corner kick. It's sailing across the face of goal. Win possession, the attack came to nothing. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ball given away there. Easily picked up. He tries his luck. In possession and getting forward here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Figo. And Figo. Looking for support now. down the right flank. Dealt with the threat expertly. He needs to deliver a good ball in. Finds a teammate. Can he shoot? Still have it and in a good position here. Gives it a go. It's a corner. Good chance here. They'll battle for this in the middle. Vigo. Down the line. Still have the ball. Fernando Mena. Here's Paulo Ferreira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Finds him well. Pauleta. Caps it neatly. Surely this one. For space down the left hand side. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Slip through the gap. And move it well down the right hand side. Given away a free kick in a dangerous area. It could be costly. This is a great chance for a shot on goal. It's a good try. Got the shot in. Goalkeeper knew it was off target.
He did have several other options on there, but I don't think his teammates will worry too much about him having a go.
Now have possession here. They've opened up the defence with a great through ball.
Oh, maybe the pressure's got to him. It's well over the bar. I think he may have taken his eye off the ball then. Better a striker stays focused in those situations.
An obvious foul there, free kick. Looking around for support. Well found by his teammate. Stopped the attack dead then.
That's a well-timed clearance.
Thiago. Here's Deco. Down the middle. Pauleta. Assistant referee had his flag up. Not too happy though about the decision. And here's a free kick. Finds a teammate. Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there. Takes the shot. Gloriously done. They are in total control. And in.
Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
Coming back from three goals down is going to be tough.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. Lead developing. Vigo. Deco. Good block by the defender. Getting deeper inside the opponent's half. Off on the long run. We're into the 5 minutes. And they still have possession here. It's a long shot. Anxious moments on the manager's bench there. Could have been a costly mistake. Finds him well. Possession maintained, charts here. Will he find the space? They defend it well. Finds his teammate. But the all-important touch. Only 1 minute to be added on. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Manish. And Miguel. Nicely set up by the through pass there. Brings it under control. Paleta. Now they're 2 goals down. In injury time. Struck it with his right foot. That was incredible for them.
Yes, both sides are giving 110%. This has been an impressive contest.
I think that goal may have been a bit of a wake-up call. Penalised for that challenge. Ref says fair tackle, play continues. There's the whistle. They've booked a place in the final tournament. Would you share the game up to plan, Trevor?
More or less, yes. They have a couple of things to work on, though.
So that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match. And my thanks go to Trevor Brooking for joining us.
I've enjoyed it. Thanks, Peter.
And we'll see you next time. Goodbye. Thank you.